On September 11th, 2001, the World Trade Center, New York City, was destroyed by Muslim terrorists, beginning America's war on terrorism. On September 11th, 2001, the World Trade Center, New York City, was destroyed by Muslim terrorists.